In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Garmin Fenix 3 to iPhone. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to properly set up and use your Garmin Fenix 3 on your iPhone. These steps are going to apply for any model of Garmin watch that you have. To set them up and connect them to a Garmin account so you can collect all of your data, you need to do it through the Garmin Connect application. So, in here, you will be able to set up any device. Look for Garmin Connect on the App Store, download the latest version of the app, and sign up with an account for free if you still don't have one. After you sign in, you will be able to choose Add Device from the home screen and follow through with the setup. Basically, you will be putting your Garmin Fenix 3 in close proximity of your iPhone, and when you choose it from the list, you will be able to set it up. All of the data connected by the watch is going to be transferred over to your Garmin Connect application, where you can use it to set challenges, schedules, and so on. So in here, choose Browse All Devices, select Fenix, and you will be able to browse through all of the Fenix line watches. Find Fenix 3, usually it is at the bottom, and when you choose Fenix 3, you will have to include some information here. So include all of the necessary details, choose your gender, height, weight, birth date, activity level, and then the bedtime and wake time. Choose Next, and as you can see, it is going to ask you to put your Fenix 3 in Bluetooth pairing mode. If you need additional instructions, go over to the manual, but basically, you just need to press a specific combination of buttons, and after this is done, a pin is going to be displayed on the screen. You can choose Search for Device here if it is in close proximity of your iPhone, and you will be able to find it. But as long as you include the Bluetooth pairing code, or you choose Search for Device, and it is in close proximity, both devices will be connected. Afterwards, all of the data collected by the Fenix 3 will be transferred over to the Garmin Connect application. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Garmin Fenix 3 to iPhone. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.